And they're off. It's a clean start, Stevenson. No need to worry here about the false start. But this looks like Rohan Cole out of Jamaica up front. It's Cole from Jamaica over the two Bahamians here. Cole from Jamaica leads this one and is going to win it. Final hurdle cleared now. Cole from Jamaica wins it. It looks like Devante Mott of the Bahamas in second. And in third, Shakim Smith from the Bahamas. But Rohan Cole winning this one, Stevenson.